Oh man, I'm having so much fun.
And the winner of the $15 Dunkin' gift card is Steve Gregory.
Yes!
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I think you should go to a hospital or something.
No, but if I leave, I can't return.
Post Prom, a free event featuring many games and prizes. It will be taking place at Middle School East on May 5th from 11:45 p.m. to 5:30 a.m. Seniors and guests must fill out the registration form before prom and arrive to Middle School East by 11:45 p.m. The biggest prizes will be given out between 4 and 5 a.m.
You broke 37 bones, your spine is paralyzed, and you dislocated 27 joints. Sign here, please.
Just make sure you're more careful than this guy.
Will this do?
Post Prom. So fun, it hurts.
We switching it up here, Bash TV News.
Hello, and welcome to Bash TV News for Thursday, March 30th, Day 3. I'm Delia Rodema.
And I'm Elizabeth Frank. Please rise for the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Attention juniors, we are holding our informational meeting about the Disney class trip tomorrow in the FOD. Before going to the FOD, please check with your homeroom teacher before attendance. Are you looking for something fun to do after school? Do you enjoy watching anime, or are you interested in learning more about it? Join the media club. The club will join on Mondays after school from 3 to 5 p.m. in room 531. If you're interested in joining or if you have any questions, please contact Ms. Walter in the art wing. Attention all seniors, today is the last day to sign up for prom. If you plan on attending prom and you haven't signed up yet, you need to come to the new auditorium tomorrow between 7:15 to 7:45 with your group tickets. Tickets are $70 per person. No tickets will be sold after today, March 30th at 7:45 a.m. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Derek.
So softball won yesterday 6-2 against Central Bucks East. The Sixers won 118 to 106, and today is opening day. The Phillies take on the Rangers today at 4 o'clock. That's all I got for sports. Back to you guys.
Attention seniors, applications for local scholarships are now available on the Counseling Office webpage under the Scholarships tab. All applications are available online, and therefore paper copies will not be available in the Counseling Office. Applications for all local scholarships are due by April 1st to the Counseling Office. Please contact Mrs. MacArthur if you have any questions. Please support SAD's Toiletry Drive from now until this Friday, March 31st. Bring unopened shampoo, conditioner, toothpaste, deodorant, and other toiletries to any of the three drop boxes located at the athletic entrance, library, or room 701. Please avoid mouthwash. All toiletries will be donated to EDI's recovery home in Leesport. Thank you and keep it clean. And now for a new episode of Fit of the Week. NIG.
Football is out. Fashion NIG. Isn't.
Hi guys, I'm Juliana.
I'm Faith. Welcome to Fit of the Week.
Explain your fit, please.
So we got the Hawaiian shirt on. We're feeling tropical today. 66 degrees outside. Oh, you know, you gotta wear the tropical shorts, the white Adidas, because it's tropical. The white socks, because it's tropical.
My shirt is from Aerie. That's my place. My pants are from Fabletics. And my shoes are Nike.
This 215 hoodie is from Under Armour. The outlet, I got it from the outlets. Champion pants. You know Champion's the best brand besides Under Armour. Got the Nike Air Max 97s from the Nike website. I got some Pura Vida bracelets on. And yeah, that's about it. Here this says Feliz Cumpleaños. That's a happy birthday in Spanish. It's my birthday today, so.
Can you explain your fit, please?
It's a kitty cat shirt that I got at Walmart. Shorts.
Oh.
The shorts, I don't know. They kind of just spawned there.
Explain your fit.
This is a Billabong shirt from my friend Lucia. These are pants from my friend Lucia, both thrifted. Belts, thrifted. Doc Marten boots from various places.
Some tan corduroys, some America shoes, just a tan shirt, a lovely necklace, homemade, and this thing.
Explain your outfit.
I'm wearing Sheen, American Eagle, Nike. Explain your beautiful outfit.
Okay, this is from American Eagle, Fashion Nova, Uggs. Yeah, that's it. Bye.
Hello, what's up? Miami
boy. What's word? Now for Bash TV News, Flesh Weather.
All right, for those of you who are sad that you didn't go to Europe, at least you're not eating this all week. Here we go. Today, temperature 29 degrees Fahrenheit, humidity 61%, and wind speed 7 miles per hour to the southeast. At 12 p.m. lunch, it's 39 degrees, chilly. 3 p.m. after school, it's still a little chilly. And 6 p.m. evening, it stays cold.
Yo.
Today, we have a high 57, low of 36 with sun, and it's going to be kind of cold. Friday, high of 60, low of 31. It's going to be raining. Saturday, high 72, low 47, still rainy. And Sunday, high 50, low 35, and it's giving sun. So I got back to you guys.
For all of you wondering today, homeroom is extended until 8:30. So from Nick, Derek, and all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Julia Redenbaugh.
And I'm Elizabeth Frank.
Have a great day.